Before and after pictures on websites are fine. I find the doo-doo patient privacy issues and guarding patients' desires that we don't put as many before and after pictures up on our website as we have in our photo albums and on our computer in the office. So oftentimes, at the time of consultation, you may actually get to see a lot more before and after pictures than are available on a physician's website.